Hey, what's up guys? It's Acid Glow here. So we got some gaming news on Xbox One. So over at Game Informer, there's an article talking about the automatic game recording, which is the game DVR inside the console. Now they're saying there's a new feature that's linked to achievements. Now developers will have the ability to actually have automatic recording whenever you get an achievement. So this way you can go back and look at the video and say, okay, so this is how I got the achievement. Now I can explain this to all my friends. Now they're saying that it's not going to be automatic for every single achievement. Now I'm guessing because they have the ability to use that, they might actually put that on the really difficult ones. So this way you can actually make a guide and tell everyone, this is how I did it. Now you guys can do it as well. And so I'm also wondering how much space like a 1, 2, or 3 minute video is going to take on the Xbox One's hard drive, because there really isn't any specs on what codec it uses, because all they're saying is we have a game DVR and you can record it through voice command with the Kinect, or even through commands through, I believe, the dashboard or the options somewhere. Now, I think they're taking this step towards achievements and recording them because there actually is a huge amount of people that are interested in getting like specific achievements or all the achievements, and the same thing on PlayStation. You know, some people want to get all those platinums and so on. And so I think even on YouTube, you will find a ton of video guides for achievements and trophies for a lot of games. And there are people out there that want to get them. You know, that is something that is popular within that gaming community. Now, I know this is just for Xbox One for now, but if it goes to PlayStation 4, would you PlayStation users even use that feature? Let me know in the comment section, and I will see you guys later on. I'm out.